when I opened the door, there was blood on the ceiling. Chopped off hands on the